Good morning, students. My name is Mandeep Kaur from California Public School. Hope all of you are fine, and I also hope that you are doing all the questions in your notebooks. We are doing the sixth chapter, linear equation, and before starting the worksheet 60, I just want to tell you what we have already finished. We have done the three methods, substitution, elimination and cross multiplication method. After that is worksheet 6D, and we have solved a few questions of worksheet 6D, and now come to the next question that we are solving today. The eighth question of the worksheet 6D, I'm going to solve this eighth question of worksheet 6D. The statement of the question is solve A over X. Here is the eighth question of worksheet 6D, A over X minus B over Y, that is equal to 0. And the second equation is AB square over X plus A square BY, that is equal to A square plus B square. Now look at here, we have to solve both these linear equations. Firstly, just look at here, the variable part is in the denominator. Here is also variable part is in the denominator in both the equations, and these types of statement are of worksheet 6D only. Now look at here, in these types of question, what we have to do, we will put 1 over X equal to A and 1 over Y equal to B. But in this question, just see there, A and B are already used in these equations. If A and B are already used in this equation, you just have to put any other value variable. You can take U, V, except you can't take A and B if the variables are already used in these equation. Now let's start this question. Now in this question, we have put 1 over both denominator is X, that means 1 over X equal to U, because A and B are already used in the equation, so we can't put the 1 over X equal to A. Now 1 over Y, that is equal to V. 1 over X equal to U and 1 over Y equal to V. Now the equation reduces, the first equation becomes A U minus B V equal to 0. Here is our first equation. After that, the second one becomes A B square U plus A square B V equal to A square plus B square. Here is our second equation. Now look at here, how this equation becomes, I already explained in the worksheet 6D that in which way we can reduce the equation in the form of this. Now look at here. Now we have to solve both these equations by using the elimination method. Here the coefficient of U is A. In this equation the coefficient of U is AB square. For the elimination method, we just have to make the coefficients same. Here is A, here is also A. Here is B square, but in equation 1 there is no B square. That means we have to multiply the equation 1 by B square to make it AB square, similar to this one, to make it AB square. So just have to multiply the first equation by B square and second by 1. Now it becomes A into B, that is AB square U minus B into B square, that is BQV is either, that is equal to 0 multiply B square, that is 0. Now the second equation, we have to multiply it with 1, it becomes, it remains same. That means AB square U plus A square BV, that is equal to A square plus B square. Now look at here, AB square U, AB square, both are same. Both are same and both are positive. Both positive cannot be cancelled. So we have to subtract both this equation, and for this one we have to change the symbol of second equation. Here is positive, make it negative. Here is positive, make it negative. Here is positive, negative. Now both are cancelled. Here is minus B cube V. Here is minus A square B V equal to minus A square minus B square is there. Now after that, we just have to find the value of v. We have to find the value of v. Now we have to take v as a common. Minus is also here, so take minus of v as a common. Now it becomes, here is b cube यहाँ पे, plus here is a square b, that is equal to minus, यहाँ पे common, here is a square plus b square, clear? यहाँ पे b भी common है. Next में देख लेंगे, अगर हमें लगा कि b को common निकालने की जरूरत है, cancel हो रहा है, तो हम b को भी common निकाल लेंगे. Now both side negatives are cancelled. Now the value of v is equal to, multiply है उस side पे, divide हो जाएगा. तो a स्क्वायर प्लस b स्क्वायर ओवर b क्यूब प्लस a स्क्वायर b. नाउ लुक एट हियर, अगर यहाँ पे b कॉमन निकालते हैं तो यहाँ पे रह जाएगा b स्क्वायर प्लस a स्क्वायर, तो ये दोनों सिमिलर हो जाएंगे, कैंसिल हो जाएंगे, तो हम यहाँ पे b कॉमन निकाल लेते हैं. नाउ वी हैव v इज इक्वल टू a स्क्वायर प्लस b स्क्वायर ओवर b क्यूब प्लस a स्क्वायर, b इज देयर. Now v is equal to a square plus b square, b as a common, यहाँ पे रह गया b square, b common आ गया तो रह गया b square, plus b common है तो रह गया a square plus b square is also a square plus b square, a square plus b square, a square plus b square both are cancelled, that means the value of v is 1 over b. Now after getting the value of v, what we have to do? Put the value of v in equation number 1. You can also put in equation number 2. It's up to you. You want to put either in the first equation or in the second equation. I'm going to put it in the first equation. Put in 1. Now the first one is au minus bv. The value of v is 1 over b is equal to 0. Now b and b both are cancelled. Now here is a u minus 1 equal to 0. A u equal to negative 1 on the right hand side, it become positive 1, and the value of u is 1 over a. A multiply hai us side pe kya ho jayega? Divide. Here is the value of u, here is the value of v, but we have to find the value of x and y. After this, what we have to do? Put the value of u here and value of v in this equation. Now, I'm going to drop this. Okay, we have 1 over x equal to u. The value of u is 1 over a. 1 over a. Now, doing its cross multiply, x into 1 that is x, a into 1 that is a. The value of x is a. Now in this side we have 1 over y is equal to v. The value of v is 1 over b. After doing its cross multiply, y into 1 that is y, that is equal to b into 1 that is b. The value of y is b. Here is our required answer. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Okay, now come to the next question of this worksheet. The ninth question is 2xy over x plus y, that is equal to 3 by 2. And the second equation is xy over 2x minus y equal to minus 3 by 10. And we have to solve, and after solving that, we have to find the value of x and y. Now look at here. Here is denominator x plus y. Here is denominator 2x minus y. Both are not the same. Both are not the same. Now for these types of question, what we have to do, that we can convert it into the previous type of questions. Now look at here, denominator mein x plus y hai, ye divide nahi kar sakte numerator ko denominator ke saath, because x plus y positive mein ho negative mein do values ho, wo separately divide nahi ho sakti. Denominator mein multiply mein value ho, वो हमारे पास अलग अलग उसको डिवाइड कर सकते हैं. तो x प्लस वाई है, ये डिवाइड नहीं हो सकता. 2x माइनस वाई है, ये सेपरेटली डिवाइड नहीं हो सकता. तो इस टाइप के क्वेश्चंस के लिए क्या करना है, न्योमिनेटर में 2xy मल्टीप्लाई का फंक्शन है, दैट मीन्स अगर मैं इसको यहाँ पे शिफ्ट करूं और इसको ऊपर लिख लू बाय टेकिंग इट्स रेसिप्रोकल, देन वी कैन इजिली डिवाइड इट्स न्योमिनेटर बाय डिनोमिनेटर इन दिस साइड ऑल्सो। अगर ये एक्स वाई यहाँ डिनोमिनेटर में शिफ्ट हो जाए तो उसके बाद तो हम उसको अलग अलग डिवाइड कर सकते हैं। सो इन दीज टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन बट वी हैव टू टेक इट्स रेसिप्रोकल, taking reciprocal on both sides. Now for the first equation, after taking reciprocal, x plus y over 2xy. In this side, 2 by 3. Firstly, we will solve this equation. After that, we have to take the reciprocal of this second equation. Now look at here. यहाँ पे 2xy है, मल्टीप्लाई का फंक्शन है, ये तो अलग अलग डिवाइड हो सकता है, एडिशन में हो सब्ट्रैक्शन में हो तो वो डिवाइड नहीं हो सकते, मल्टीप्लाई वाला फंक्शन अलग अलग उसको हम लिख सकते हैं सेपरेट करके, दैट मीन्स x ओवर 2xy प्लस y ओवर 2xy इज इक्वल टू 2 बाय 3 इज देयर। नाउ लुक एट हियर, x एंड x बोथ आर कैंसल, दैट मीन्स 1 ओवर 2y प्लस हियर y and y both are cancelled, that means 1 over 2x is there, that is equal to 2 by 3. Now, firstly, here is also 2. We can take 1 by 2 as a common to make it more easier. Take 1 by 2 as a common. Here is 1 by y plus 1 by x is equal to 2 by 3. 2 divide ho raha, side pe kya ho jayega? Multiply. तो फर्स्ट इक्वेशन बिकम्स 1 ओवर y प्लस 1 ओवर x इज इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 2 दैट इज 4 बाय 3। हियर इज अवर फर्स्ट इक्वेशन, फर्स्टली जस्ट यू हैव टू टेक इट्स रेसिप्रोकल, आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू डिवाइड इट सेपरेटली, बाय डिवाइडिंग इट सेपरेटली यू विल गेट बोथ x एंड x आर कैंसल्ड, ओनली 1 ओवर 2 ओवर y इज देयर, y एंड y बोथ आर कैंसल्ड, 1 ओवर 2x इज देयर एंड इज इक्वल टू 2 बाय 3। After that, 1 by 2 is common on both sides. Here is only 1 over y, here is only 1 by x. 2 is divided in this side. That means in this side it will be multiplied. 2 to the 4 by 3. Here is our first equation. Now come to the second equation. Again, we have to take its reciprocal. That means 2x minus y over xy is equal to minus 10 by 3. Now, we have to divide its numerator by denominator separately. 2x over xy minus y over xy, that is equal to minus 10 by 3. Now here x and x both are cancelled, only 2 over y is there. Minus y and y both are cancelled, only 1 by x is there, is equal to minus 10 by 3. Okay, now look at here. Here is 2 over y minus 1 over x is equal to minus 10 over 3. Here is our second equation. Here is our first equation and here is our second equation. Now look at both these equations. These types of questions we have already solved many times. Now in which for this equation, in which way we have to solve? Put 1 over y equal to a, 1 over x equal to b. I'm going to write this equation this side. 1 over y plus 1 over x is equal to 4 by 3 is our first equation. And the second one is 2 over y minus 1 over x is equal to minus 10 by 3 is our second equation. So I'm going to rub this all. Okay, now we have to solve both these equations for this. What we have to do? Put 1 over y equal to a and 1 over x equal to b. Because y and y both are same, x and x both are same. Now put 1 over y equal to a and 1 over x equal to b. The first equation becomes a plus b equal to 4 by 3. A plus b equal to 4 by 3. Now look at here, 3 is in the denominator, 3 is divided in this side, that means it will be multiplied in this side. So 3 ko is side multiply kar lo, kyunki elimination method lagayenge to easy ho jayega, clear? So 3 in dono se multiply ho raha hai, 3 into a plus b equal to 4. Now 3a plus 3b equal to 4. Here is our third equation. Now for this one, we have 2a minus b equal to minus 10 by 3. 1 over y को हमने a लिया है. यहाँ पे अगर मैं 1 लगा दूँ कुछ फर्क पड़ेगा? No, 2 into 1 तो 2 ही रहेगा. तो 2 as it is है, 1 over y is a, minus as it is है, 1 over x is b equal to minus 10 by 3. Now again 3 divide हो रहा है इस साइड पे, multiply हो जाएगा. तो 3 into 2a minus b equal to minus 10. Now 3 to the 6a minus 3b equal to minus 10. Here is our fourth equation. Now what we have to do? We have to solve both these equations by using the elimination method, and in this way we will get the values of a and b. Now third equation is this one, and the fourth is 6a minus 3b equal to minus 10. Now for the elimination method, what we have to do? We will make the coefficient the same, either the coefficient of a or the coefficient of b. Now look at here, the coefficient of b 3 3, both are same. Here is positive, here is negative. That means we just have to add 3 and 4th equations. There is no need to change the symbol because positive and negative symbols are already there. So just you have to add both these equations, adding 3rd and 4th. Negative and positive both are cancelled. 3 plus 6, that is 9a, is equal to 4 minus 10, that is minus 6. Now the value of a is equal to minus 6 by 9, that is equal to minus 2 by 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. That means the value of a is minus 2 by 3. After getting the value of a, we have to find the value of b. Now put the value of a in equation number 3rd. You can also put it in the equation number 4. Now put in 3rd. Put in 3rd. 3rd equation is 3a plus 3b equal to 4. 3rd equation is 3a plus 3b equal to 4. The value of a is minus 2 by 3. 3 into minus 2 by 3 plus 3b equal to 4. Now 3 and 3 both are cancelled. Here is minus 2 plus 3b equal to 4. Here is negative 4. On the right hand side it will become positive. 4 plus 2. Now 3b equal to 4 plus 2, that is 6. The value of b is 6 by 3, that is 2. The value of b is 2. Now we have find the we have already find out the value of a and the value of b. After that we have to find value of x and y. X and y. Now put the value of a here and b here, and we will get the value of x and y. Now we have, look at here, we have the value of a is minus 2 by 3. Here is, now 1 over y is equal to a. The value of a is minus 2 by 3. Minus 2 by 3. Now after doing its cross multiply, minus 2 into y, that is minus 2y. 3 into 1, that is 3. The value of y is, ye multiply your side pe, divide ho gaya. So y equal to minus 3 by 2. Here is the value of y. 1 over y as it is, the value of a is minus 2 by 3. After doing its cross multiply, minus 2y equal to 3 ones are 3. Multiply, divide. Y के साथ ये multiply है, तो side पे divide. और इसको हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? Minus 3 by 2. Now, for this one, we have the value of B is 2. I'm going to rub this. Okay, now we have 1 over X equal to B. The value of B is 2. यहाँ पे 1 लगा सकते हैं. By doing its cross multiply, 2 into X, that is 2X. 1 into 1, that is 1. The value of x is 1 by 2. Here is our required answer. The value of x is 1 by 2 and the value of y is minus 3 by 2. And that is our worksheet 60. Hope so that you have, all of you have to be clear about all the concepts of worksheet 60. Now after that is worksheet EFG. All these worksheets are word-based problem, and I have decided that we will discuss all these questions in our classroom, and for tomorrow we will start a new chapter. I hope so we will start the chapter expansions. Thank you so much, everyone.